crossover, and it's for Grebniak, and it's 2-0. More awful defending by Derby. Man's arriving to wrap it up for Reading, and he has. Nick Blackman. Cutback is complete.
There's the cutback to Jesse Lingard. Take two! First goal of the playoffs! Jesse Lingard gives Brighton the lead! Forsyth now. Brighton with plenty back. It's come to Forsyth, the fullback going all the way, and Roger East has given Derby the penalty, has he? But he scores when it really matters. Chris Martin from the spot. Brighton 1, Derby 1.
Oh, he's had an exceptional season. And is this his most important goal?
Come again, Lualua Ward. And another fine save from Lee. it into an area. Keogh, some more now!
You may call it in this evening, but you've only lost the night.
Skips past the tackle. I curls on the back post. Oh, what a strike! To the penalty area. Bryson tries a shot. Oh, yes! Oh, what a strike! A second textbook shot from 30 yards from Derby.
And I'm running through these walls. I don't even know if I believe. I don't even know if I believe. I don't even know if I believe everything you're trying to say to me.
The ground ahead of him. He's got a Samba longer as well if he can find him. Osborne doesn't need him. Ben Osborne looks like he's won it for them here at the Pro.
And the strangest feeling, your world's not all it seems. So tired of misconceiving what else this could have been. I don't even know if I believe. I don't even know if I believe. I don't even know if I believe everything you're trying to say to me. So open up my eyes, tell me I'm alive. This is never gonna go our way. If I'm gonna have to guess what's on your mind.
Gets the break, finds the corner. mate, supporters keep asking me, so I have to ask you again. The Newcastle job is still vacant and your name is still being linked to it. You're not interested in that job, I take it?
It's pure speculation. I've heard nothing. I see all the rumours. I've heard rumours of other things. As I said on Tuesday, I'm a press on Thursday. You know, this is my focus.
So if Newcastle come asking, your response will be thanks but no thanks?
Pure speculation until that happens. And
so there's no interest in the job from your point of view, just to be clear?
I want to finish the job here. There's one thing I can't... I'm under contract at Derby. I haven't got a clue what's happening at Newcastle at all. No, obviously not. You know, the circumstances in which I left weren't ideal. I think they could have been avoided, and that's my fault. You know, quashed the rumours and the speculation well before I did and committed, and that was too late, and the club had every right to sack me, which they did. And to get a second chance is, for me, I'm very lucky.
Thank you. owes me. Branches were sown by the color of green. Ground had a rose, then passed its knees by the cracks of his skin.
A long association with Derby County Football Club as a player, assistant under Jim Smith, and then really proud day when I managed Derby County.